Thank you.
Okay, this is group 10, and we're told to design a mobile solution considering issues raised. Now we are the farmers, and we say that one of the solutions is on vineyard extension, capacity building on mobile technology, whereby farmers need to be trained on how to really use the mobile technology to their advantage. For example, like the use of mobile phones in taking videos or even photos, like the farmer in Narok who had approached me, and I told him to take a photo of the lungs of the tissues that I knew would be affected. And then the other aspect is to provide evidence-based learning, again, based on photos or videos. That's like the evidence that the farmer really has participated in looking for a solution to the problems that he has been facing. And then the other thing is participatory, whereby if one farmer really knows that the mobile technology has helped him to overcome a certain problem, then he can share that information with the other farmers who may be having a similar problem and may need a similar approach. And then the other thing is demonstrations on the use of phones, like visual approach to e-learning. Like farmers can be told, like if your animal is panting, then he can point on that particular figure on the camera, on in his photo or in the video, and perhaps he may get assistance from the relevant authorities. So those are the main solutions that we came with. Thank you.
Thank you.